of this single file by the call. With the Joey Izzo car, a couple of other cars with no route of escape, as both H.E. and Mark Vineyard saw a closed track in front of them. It happened down in turn number two. Pass the cone on the outside. If you go below the cone, on the cone, you will be penalized. Long single file. If you do that cone, then you keep your eye on a couple of those guys. Get back. Killer thriller it was. Here's your winner of CONCI 1, the Chattanooga Flash. Ronnie Johnson takes the Barry Wright race car to the victory. Randall Chuck comes home in second, and Patrick Dugan out of coming to the front. Be a pretty good bet. Back in the fifth row, it'll be Darren Miller out of Illinois and Rick Auckland, formerly of Fargo, North Dakota, in that yellow and black 9, Kinzer in the 18. And starting shotgun on the field out of Paducah, Kentucky, the K5 of Gary Keeley. You know what? 24 years ago, this spring, Gary Keeley, who starts at the rear of the field, pulls up and is a benefactor of Freddie Smith's mechanical woes. They're going to go green. Here comes Ogle and Ray Cook to the strike. Where's the way? They hustle back into turn three. Three wide for the lead. Ray Cook. They're double in second. Side by side to first. Shannon Babb now trying to make that spot. There's a lot of guys on some gambling setup. Thank you. race fans, the final three transfer positions from the heats and consolation races have been settled. Brasstown, North Carolina's Ray Cook, the Tar Heel Tiger. He's the winner of the second B-Main. Give the second spot to Billy Ogle Jr. And Shannon Babb of Decatur, Illinois, coming home third. And he's at the big show as well. 24 cars now set for the Thunder 100 through the Consis and the heat races. Next up, the...